world's deceiving, you're believing in darkness you can't trust. One day you're gone, this life you're leasing, salvation is a must. Try to chase the feeling, but you never feel it, heart already turned to stone. Something that we really need to see, with Jesus you are not alone. You just keep ignoring Jesus calling. You say you want to change, but you just can't right now. You never took the time, you keep on stalling. You're scared of losing something that you never found. You're running out of reasons why you can't let go. But Jesus Christ is waiting, let him take you home. Inside, you feel your heart turning gray. Life is up and smoking, every day is the same. Give it all to Christ and you can see change to stay. Love for everybody, watch the sin fade away. Here's a warning before you go down in flames. You're living in your ways, the devil says that it's okay. Reject a better life with the Father. Where you going when you die, I wonder.
Here's a question, where you think you're ending up when you die? We give you chances to get right, refuse it every time. You think you see it all clearly, but really you're living blind. If where you end up ain't where you thought, don't be asking why. Jesus Christ, he loves you. Fix your heart, he wants to. When you need help and guidance, see that Christ is who you can run to. You need to stop rejecting, cause your own rejection still hurts you. Once you accept Jesus, he'll see all the things that he can do. Quit playing games with your life. Your life, it ain't a game. It's time for making a change. No need to stay the same. Ain't up to anyone else, only for you to say. I've been where you've been, I'll say Christ is the only way.
With Jesus, our Savior sets us free. Just shout out and you'll like what you see. A life with Christ is what you need. Seek forgiveness and believe. This is something Christ can handle. Blood of the Lamb, though, will help you go on. No losing hope. Don't take a gamble. Break from the shambles. Fight off the demons. With Christ, you can. You're scared.